Rachel to waste her life with a common man. He tried hard to keep them apart, but you can't draw lines at any young girl's heart. So late one night by the harvest moon, Jacob climbed a ladder up to Rachel's room. He knew his place, it was right beside. Didn't seem to matter, 'cause heaven was waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder. It'll be 5 years, September, since your daddy found a ladder and a note on her windowsill. Swore he'd forgive them. Nothing melts a heart like a grandchild will. She climbs up on his knee, says, "Grandpa, tell a story, but what about me?" He thinks back and his eyes shine, says, "Listen, child, once upon a time, late one night by the harvest moon, Jacob's ladder.
Now that is the sound of good country music right there. Mark Wills getting our Saturday night started off the right way, the Opry way. I'm Natalie Stovall filling in for Bobby Bones. And as you can see, things look a little different around here. The ACMs are in the house preparing for their award show airing next week on September 16th. So we thought it would be great to have this year's ACM new artist winners be a part of tonight's show. Riley Green and Tenille Townes. They're coming up in a bit, and a little later, last year's ACM new female vocalist, Ashley McBryde. So needless to say, you came to the right place tonight. Circle Network. We're in your city. Go to CirclePlus.com or your cable guide to find out where. And if you're on Dish, you'll find the Opry on Channel 102. Well, this guy right here is also an ACM winner. Back in 1998, he took home the ACM Top New Male Vocalist Award. He's been setting the bar pretty high. Here once again, Mark Wills.
Thank you, Natalie. The 4,941st, I believe Mike Terry just said. You know, it's a great evening to be here at the Opry. We have some amazing talent. We are going to present Riley Green with an award tonight, and Ashley is going to present Tenille Townes with her award tonight. So instead of standing up here and talking about it, let's just jump in and start playing some music, and then we're going to get to the awards. This is one of my favorite songs off of a record. So let's jump in and do it. Y'all ready?
I hit a six-pack of beer in the bushes the weekend I turned 18. Snuck out the I'm Set foot on the gas, and we never look back. Those were the days of thunder. That was a magic summer.
Tonight's Opry performance is brought to you by Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's. Let's get back to nature.
Well, hey, everybody out there on the live stream. It's Natalie Stovall hosting tonight. I am filling in for Bobby Bones on the TV side as well. And TV is over at commercial breaks right now. And the radio portion is also on commercial breaks. And I am here hanging out just like we always do. I'm just in a little bit of a different spot. And also, everything in here looks a little bit different right now. It's so cool to have the ACMs coming in to make the show still happen this Wednesday night. They're utilizing the Grand Ole Opry House, which is why we look so different. And then also there's going to be live performances from the Ryman as well as the Bluebird Cafe. It's amazing that we get to still have the ACMs. Normally they're in Vegas in April, but everything is a little bit different this year, it seems like. So it's really, really cool that we get to do this. And I'm so proud to be here. I feel like Minnie Pearl. I'm just so proud to be here, always. I love being able to be a part of the Opry in this way every single Saturday night. Now, Circle Network, y'all know this, has so many different ways that you can be in contact with all of the behind-the-scenes stuff. You get access to all kinds of cool things that you don't get anywhere else. And one of the ways that we're bringing that to you right now is through the Facebook group. I know a lot of you are streaming right now on Facebook, so if you're doing that, you need to make sure that you're part of the Circle All Access Facebook group, which means you go to right below me. It's right there. Go to facebook.com/groups/CircleAllAccess. And that way you can make sure that you stay in touch with all of the cool things that are happening on Circle, on the Grand Ole Opry, and on the television side of Circle Network. We've got all kinds of fun shows. I've been having a blast this week. It's been jam-packed. We've been shooting for my new season of The Southern Weekend. And it's been so much fun because the last couple of seasons we filmed all during kind of more of a chilly and cold time of year. So we didn't get to be outside very much, but whew, I've been learning all kinds of new outdoor skills this week. It's been so much fun, and I can't wait for you guys to see all of that. So make sure that you are a part of the Circle All Access Facebook group, and that way you can be in the know. Recipes, games, all kinds of fun things. All right, well, got to do a little TV thing, so welcome back to Opry Live. It's rare in music when you come across a young artist with an old soul, but this next guy is just that. He came by it honestly. Raised in a small town in Alabama, he spent much of his time with his grandfather and the town elders. His songwriting reflects those influences that can only come from a small town raising: love, family, and an appreciation for the simple things. ACM new male artist, Riley Green.
Right with any teenage boy could dress, sweat all summer saving cash, dream about turning his downtown street pipes on a hand-me-down. How would anybody's daddy get around to mend the fences and feed the cows? Where the hell would a small town girl climb up if it wasn't for trust? Where would I have raised all that hell and talked to God all by myself? How would I have got to Tennessee without a bucket seat? if it wasn't for trust. Where would I first heard Merle? Got the nerve to kiss a green-eyed girl. Where would old dogs ride? Where would life fly by? Where would I raise all that hell and talk to God all by myself? How would I have got to Tennessee without a fucking seat? Where was I supposed to cry that you like that granddaddy died? Or all that day, drank that beer, fell in and out of love. If it wasn't for trust. Where would I have raised all that hell and talked to God all by myself? How would I have got to Tennessee? Where would I be? Where was I supposed to cry that July day granddaddy died? For all that beer, drank that beer, fell in and out of love. If it wasn't for trust. So this next song is one I wrote in these very different times with the pandemic and everything going on in the world, and I thought this was kind of a way for me to tell my story about taking the positive out of a really negative situation in a negative time. And I was lucky enough for Mr. Randy Owen to sing on this song with me, and it's one of my favorites. It's called Better Than Me. Feels like a bad dream. Did the hammer come down? Feels like a kick in the teeth. All this down on my luck, it's been getting me down on my knees. Might have been something I need. Cause I've been chasing, rat racing, doing anything to win. Now my grass looks like Augusta. Got around painting that fence. Been calling up my mama, doing some old friend checking in. It seems like where I'm going might be better than where I've been. With all this going on, I found the right in all this wrong, and I finally see the good Lord knows better than me. Get a little more sleep, get a little more use out of that old poor swing. I got a little more hurt, holding on to a little more me. I feel a little more free, cause I've been chasing, rat racing, doing anything to win. My grass looks like Augusta. Got around and painting that fence. Been calling up my mama, doing some old friend checking in. And it seems like where I'm going might be better than where I've been. With all this going on, I found the right in all this wrong, and I finally see. Good Lord knows. If the world does end, take the last day slow. And if he does come back, I know where I'll go. But if he takes his time, well, I've learned one thing. The good Lord knows better than me. Cause I've been chasing, rat racing, doing anything to win. I make more time for fishing. Got that old truck running again. I went home to see my mama. Been good hearing from old friends. It seems like where I'm going might be better than where I've been. With all this going on, I found a right on the wall. And I'm finally seeing good Lord knows.
Man, sounded good. We're going to congratulate Riley Green on becoming the new male artist for the 55th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards, man. Typically, at these award shows, we have a nice-looking lady come out in a dress and present you a trophy. You get Tyler doing that tonight. But I want to tell you, man, it's a huge honor to win this award. I won it back in 99. Keith Urban called you the other day and congratulated you, but I wanted to come out here on stage and do that personally because you are going to be making your ACM debut performance at the Ryman on Wednesday night as part of the CBS ACM Awards. It's called A Night of Heart and Hits, live from Nashville. So congratulations on being this year's top new male artist, my man. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
This award is such an honor, and I really never even dreamed of something like this happening, but a lot of people helped me get where I am today. It's my entire team in Nashville, all of my family and friends back home for all the support, the fans, country radio, and most importantly, the two men that helped inspire this last song I'm going to play, Buford Green and Lennon Bonds. This song's called I Wish Grandpa's Never Died.
Wish the girls you love never gave back diamond rings. Wish every porch had a swing. Wish kids still learned to say sir and ma'am, how to shake a hand. Wish every state had a Birmingham. Wish everybody knew all the words Mama tried. And I wish Monday mornings feel just like Friday nights. And I wish even cars had truck beds. Every road was named Copperhead. And coolers never run out of cold Bud Light. And I wish high school home teams never lost. And back road drinking kids never got caught. Wish the price of gas was low and cotton was high. And I wish honky tonks didn't have no closing time. And I wish grandpas never died. I wish Sundays on a creek bank would never end. Wish I could learn to drive again. Wish the first time 17 she was my everything kiss in a Chevrolet that happened every day. Wish everybody overseas was gonna make it home. Now wish country music still got played on country radio. Now wish even cars had trumpets. Every road was named Copperhead. And coolers never run out of cold Bud Light. wish honky tonk didn't have no closing time. And I wish grandpa's never died. I wish grandpa's never died. And I wish good dogs never got gray and old. Farms never got sold, and I wish even cars had truck beds. Every road was named Copperhead, and coolers never run out of cold Bud Light. And I wish high school home teams never lost, back road drinking kids never got caught. Wish the price of gas was low and cotton was high. I wish honky tonks didn't have no closing time. And I wish grandpa's never died. I wish grandpa's never died.
Well, welcome back, all of my live streamers out there. How amazing is Riley Green? That was so cool. The band was just clapping for him on stage. And a little something that you may not know, that song that he just sang, he actually gave a co-writing credit to both of his grandfathers on that song because they inspired him to write it. I've never heard of anyone doing anything like that before, but I just think that that is one of the most beautiful sentiments to go with such a beautiful song. How amazing to see Riley Green get his award tonight. So strange that we can't hand him his award. It has to just sit on the piano. But you know what? Whatever it takes, I'm just so glad that this is all still happening in one way or another. This is so cool. And it kind of makes it even more special. He's on the Grand Ole Opry stage getting to accept his ACM award. Ah, so incredible. All right. Well, I want to give a big shout out to Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's. They are always so great about helping us out here at the Opry and making sure to encourage us to get outdoors a little more often. We got to soak up that sun. We got to soak up every little last moment of summertime here. I don't know about y'all, but here in Nashville, every once in a while, it gets a little bit chilly. It's still pretty hot out there. But when you're posting photos of doing fun things in the outdoors, be sure and hashtag back to nature. Use the number 2 in hashtag back to nature. Tag Bass Pro or Cabela's so that we can see what you are up to. This week was so crazy. I was outdoors a lot. I posted one of my photos and I have many, many more to post, but I learned how to fly fish, which was so much fun. I had never ever done that before. I didn't even know that you could fly fish from a boat. I thought fly fishing was only when you put on the waders and walked out into the water, but I went fly fishing with Lee Bryce from a boat and we caught it all on film and I caught myself a fish, y'all. It was about this big. It was very small. So next time I'm hoping to catch a big one, but you know, I caught a fish, so I'm pretty proud of that. And thank you guys for commenting. So many of you guys are saying hello from all around the world. Melissa Posey says she's watching with her daughter. She was watching for Riley, so I'm sure you guys are happy. Y'all, Ireland, Western Australia, Michelle, hi. Thank you for watching. All right, I got to get to TV. Welcome back to Opry Live. I'm Natalie Stovall filling in for Bobby Bones. And here in the South, the evenings are starting to get just a little chilly. And you know what comes next? The regrets that you didn't get outside while it was still warm. So do it now before the regrets. Take the suggestion from Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's to responsibly get outdoors and post a photo of what you're doing using the hashtag #BackToNature. All right, this next artist once said, "You don't change country music, it changes you." That's especially true when you listen to her music, because after hearing her songs, if you don't understand life just a little better, then your speakers are not loud enough. Turn it up right now. Here's ACM nominee, Ashley McBryde.
Mm-hmm. Dreaming about you is keeping me up at night. And these Stanford shoes I'm wearing don't fit me right. I think I'm losing myself, and that's a slow bleed. I've been missing you. Are you missing me? Home sweet highway, oh, won't you roll? And I'll ride with you like a rolling storm. And if I have it my way, oh, when I go on this home. Truck stop, coffee, and a cigarette. Headed to the list of the things I can't quit yet. Oh, I've tried and I've tried leaving you alone. And I keep on coming back. There's no place like gone. Home sweet highway, oh, won't you roll? I'll ride with you like a rolling stone. And if I have it my way, oh, when I go on this home sweet highway. Home sweet highway, oh, won't you roll? And I'll ride with you like a rolling storm. And if I have it my way, Lord, when I go on this home sweet highway. And if I have it my on this home sweet highway, it's on this home sweet highway.
That song hits a little different these days, because we do miss being on the road. And when you miss touring like that and being on your home sweet highway, and that thing that you get, a little piece of you starts to disappear, and the Opry helps keep that alive. It never gets old to stand in this circle, and it never will. And there's a song on the Never Will record called First Thing I Reach For, and it's a pretty raucous little honky-tonk song, and I thought I might share with everybody tonight what it sounded like when we wrote it one morning on a screened-in porch in Waverly, Tennessee. Brown liquor and black coffee, it puts my headache off for now. The hurt last night put on me is still spinning me around. And I light up a smoke, even though I can't hardly breathe. The first thing I reach for is the last thing I need. Another night of bad decisions. There's one still laying in my bed. The bastard in me wishes he'd woke up first and left. You'd think a girl on fire would stay away from gasoline. The first thing I reach for, the last thing I need. Oh, the last thing I need is to need you like I do. And the first thing I reach for is anything but you. If I can keep away the lonely for a moment, well, that's good enough for me. The first thing I reach for is the last thing I need. If I can keep away the lonely for a moment, well, that's good enough for me. First thing I reach for is the last thing I need. The first thing I reach for is the last thing I need.
Ashley McBryde, what an artist she is. She's such an incredible songwriter, such an incredible voice. I am always floored every time I get to be in her presence and watch her play her music. She's just so authentic and genuine, and I love that about her. Again, my name is Natalie Stovall. I'm hanging out with you guys on the television commercial breaks and radio commercial breaks, and we get to just hang out and chat over here on the live stream side. And you know, this week is a big week in country music. It's normally happening in April, but you know, everything's different this year. So we have ACM Awards Red Carpet Week all week on Circle. So that means there's going to be a lot of ACM Awards related programming happening. If you go to circleplus.com/schedule, go down there and you can see all of the fun things that are happening this week on Circle. So there's going to be ACM themed versions of Soundstage, Hee Haw. I want to see what the ACM version of Hee Haw is. I'm so excited about that. Coming Home featuring Riley Green, of course. And then also tons of shows featuring ACM nominees like Blake Shelton, Luke Bryan, Dolly Parton, Martina McBryde, Keith Urban. I mean, you get the picture. It's going to be an amazing week on Circle. So tune in and find all of the ACM Awards Red Carpet Week on Circle programming. So much fun. Also, y'all know how much I love these Opry posters. They're so amazing. And what a special week to have one of these and keep one on your wall or in your home somewhere cool. You can frame it. You don't even have to. I don't frame mine. I put them up on the wall without a frame. But if you go to Opry.com, click on the shop, and you can get yourself one of these beautiful collector's items to commemorate this evening at the Grand Ole Opry. And from watching at home on your couch or maybe the break room, I saw someone say, Nikki, saying that she's going to be watching from the break room tonight. So you guys, be sure and get yourself one of the posters. I love those so much. And also, there's always so much to talk about that it's hard to get to these shout-outs, but I want to make sure and say hello to Gordon Leslie from Scotland watching. We've got Joey O'Leary, greetings from Ireland. Bonnie Pelland, thank you for the compliment. All right, I'm going to get to TV now. Welcome back to Opry Live. C.S. Lewis once said, "Friendship is born when one person says to another, what? You too? I thought I was the only one." I had the same feeling when I first heard the music of this next artist. Her songs tap into those feelings we thought only we were experiencing ourselves, which quite frankly makes us all feel a little less alone. And that is a new friend we can all use. Here's this year's ACM New Female Artist of the Year, Tenille Townes.
You remind me of a Frank Sinatra song, yeah. Ooh,
Get to be back here standing in this sacred circle and together with all of you watching tonight. You know, the seats might be empty in here, but I just think it's impossible for this place to really ever feel empty. Such a beautiful spirit here. And my family's all watching tonight from Canada, and it's my Mamere's birthday, so I just want to say happy birthday, Mamere. This is a song that was inspired by my great-grandmother, actually. This is going out tonight to anybody who's missing a loved one and needs a reminder of where I believe that we'll all be together again someday. When I meet my maker at the open golden gate, he's gonna welcome me home where eternity awaits. Gonna run into his arms, gonna stare into his eyes, the ones that I've been seeking, the ones that never left my side. When I meet my maker, we'll walk on heaven's boulevard, up above the clouds, in between the stars, and I'll ask him all my questions. He'll answer with a smile, tell him how I love him, and I will thank him for my life. When I meet my maker, well, I'm gonna know it's the right time, 'cause he'll have a reason and I will understand why. He'll tell me that it's all right. I'll tell him how I miss you. He'll show me how to watch your the front row with the perfect view. When I meet my maker, well, I'm gonna ask him for some wings. He'll introduce me to his angels in the choir I will sing. He'll tell me that he's proud, and I'm probably gonna cry. He'll take my hand, together we will fly. Ooh. When I meet my maker. Thank you very much.
Make sure you tune in to CBS on Wednesday night to see Tenille's performance at the Ryman. But right now, it gives me so much joy to present the award for ACM New Female Artist of the Year to the supremely talented Tenille Townes. I love you.
I love you, Ashley. Thank you so much. Such an honor to follow in your footsteps and call you a dear friend. And it really is just such a great joy to get to do the thing that I love to do. And this is a dream. It's a dream to get to remember this moment here on the Grand Ole Opry stage. And it is just an honor to be a part of this country music community. So this really does mean the world to me. And it's such a joy to be here with this wonderful Opry band tonight. We're going to play you one more song. Thanks for looking out for one another out there. Sending lots of love. Driving by, she's the one on the corner of
Tonight's Opry performance is in association with Shriners Hospitals for Children.
How amazing is Tenille Townes? She is such a delightful human being, and she truly is like that when you meet her in person. She's just one of the most genuine and authentic humans, and she does so much good for her community. She's constantly raising money for homeless youth. I mean, the girl is just, she's insanely talented, but she also just has an even bigger heart. I love her to pieces. And I love what she just said up there. She said it's impossible for this place to feel empty, and that's the best way I've heard it put. It's so hard to describe what it's like in here without an audience, but it doesn't feel empty. It's just so sacred in here, no matter if it's packed or empty or whatever the case. So good job, Tenille. Oh, also, I heard that she wore her great-grandmother's earrings when she recorded that song in the studio. Thought that that was a really cool thing to share as well. Well, we want to make sure that we give another shout-out to Bass Pro Shops. You guys, do not forget to keep posting your photos. I love seeing what you're up to on the outdoors. I'm going to be posting some more photos this week. I've got a lot to share. I learned how to water ski. That was exciting. I also went on an obstacle course that was 65 feet up in the air, and it was terrifying, but I made it. So when you post these photos of you doing fun things outdoors, and they don't even have to be big deal, you can just be sitting outside. Use the hashtag #BackToNature and be sure and tag Bass Pro Shops and Cabela's. We all need to keep getting outside. It's really, really good for us, and we still have a little bit of time while it's still nice outdoors. So make sure that you guys do that. And next week on the Opry, okay, I just found out who's going to be on the Opry. I can't talk about it yet, but be sure and if you go to circleplus.com or opry.com on Monday, you can find out what next week's Opry. I'm going to be hosting the TV side again. I get to do it another time, and I'll be here. I'm a gal that loves a theme. I love a good theme, and there's another really fun theme next week. So you guys be sure to check that out on Monday. We'll be making some announcements. It's another reason that you need to sign up for the Circle Up newsletter, join the Circle Facebook group. There's all kinds of ways that you can find out all the things before anybody else knows. But man, it's so cool in here. The barn is digital tonight. How crazy is that? They built a screen in front of it and made it digital. All right. Good night, y'all. Thank you for being here. Welcome back to Opry Live. Hey, I know what you're thinking. What an amazing show. Everyone standing in that circle tonight was an ACM New Artist winner. Mark Wills in 1998, Ashley McBryde just last year, and Riley and Tenille are this year's winners. So, of course, it was a great show. All right, here to take us home is Mr. Mark Wills. Good night, y'all.
Has been here at the Grand Ole Opry tonight. We have we've got to honor Riley Green. We've got to honor Tenille Townes, and my friend Ashley McBryde just tore it down singing up here. We have this past week for the United States of America, we have honored our fallen with 9/11 being yesterday, and back in the back, we're watching the prompter and watching all the comments and stuff like that. And somebody had asked about a song that I had done online this week, and we had no really anticipation of doing it, but I want to honor our first responders. I want to honor our policemen, our firemen, and do this song right here for them tonight.
Oh, beautiful, for spacious skies,
For amber waves of grain, for purple mountains' majesty, above the fruited plains, America, America, God shed His grace on thee and crowned thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. We look forward to when the Opry House is opened back up, we look forward to having fans in these seats in here as we stand in here tonight and in the emptiness. We just want to thank all the country music fans for tuning in every week online at Circle All Access, on YouTube, on Facebook, and all of the social media platforms that you have chosen to view the show over these last almost five or six months. We are honored that you take your time out of your day to spend the evening with us. And if it's all right, we're gonna kind of wrap this evening up with the biggest hit of my career. This song was spent 7 weeks at number one. It was the number one played song of the year, and we're gonna rock it out for you. Taking you back to 19 something. Here we go, boys. Saw Star Wars at least 8 times. Had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. I was Roger Staubach in my backyard. Had a shoebox full of baseball cards. A couple of evil Knievel scars on my right arm. I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Fair faucet hairdo days, male bottoms and name-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. It was 1970-something. Cube, watched MTV all afternoon, and my first love was Daisy Duke and them cut off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of the sky, and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. Looking back, I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. It was 1980-something. I got a mortgage and an SUV, and all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. something. It was 1980-something. 1970-something. Oh, it was
ACM Red Carpet Week on Circle. Tune in for exciting performances featuring past and current nominees, including